A Clockwork Orange movie errors. The wine Alex drinks appears far too light in color to be a 10-year-old Madoc. Stanley Kubrick did use the actual wine described by Alex. But after each take, water was added, ostensibly to keep the wine level consistent without intoxicating Malcolm McDowell. By the time Kubrick got what he wanted, the wine was visibly watered down.